Hey, this is Dave Cleveland, and I just want to talk to you a little bit about droning. On a previous tip, we talked about droning in the key of E. And if you haven't seen that yet, I would recommend that you go check that one out first and then come back over here, because right now we're going to talk about droning in the key of G and droning in the key of D. Okay, first let's talk about the key of G. We're going to take a G major scale, and we're basically going to play it with one finger and incorporate a couple other notes that kind of drone through the whole series of notes. So here we go. On the second string, we're going to have that open. That would be B. But simultaneously, what I'd like you to do is play this open G along with it, okay? So you'll have this kind of, and then I want you to also add in the fourth string. So it's just the second, third, and fourth string. Now I'm going to teach you the scale going up the neck, but we're only going to use one finger, and we're going to go the whole G major scale on the second string, starting on a B note. So here's the sequence. It goes open, then you're going to go to the first fret, second string, third fret, fifth fret, seventh fret, eighth fret, which is G, which is our tonic of the chord. Then we're going to go to A, which is on the 10th fret, B, which is on the 12th fret. So here's the whole sequence. Now, where it gets really cool is we add in these other two strings. You're going to have to be careful to keep your sixth string and your fifth string muted, as well as the high E. So you're just going to have to focus in on these three strings. But this is what it sounds like when you've incorporated it all together. And now, once you get comfortable with that sequence, that major scale, just playing it on the one string, you can come up with all kinds of cool ideas. Like, this is just off the top of my head, something just like a... So, that's just a cool way to have a unique sound using a major scale. Now, let's do the same thing with the key of D. So quickly, I'll walk you through that. What I'd like to do is just drone the fourth string, which is the D note, and we're going to do a D major scale on the G string, okay? So it's the third string open, then the first finger on the second fret. Once again, we're just using the first finger. And this is going to be on the fourth fret, third string. Then we're going to go to the sixth fret, third string. Then the 7th fret, which is the D note. 9th fret, which is the E note. The 11th fret, which is F sharp. And then up to G, which is the 12th fret. So here it is from the open G string. Okay, now let's add that droney note in and check out kind of the cool sounds you can get. So the possibilities are endless when you start adding this major scale with a couple of droney notes going on. So have fun with it, and we'll talk to you soon.